the question. Breathe in, breathe out. Open the feet
for the bird.
So when it comes to the squat, we want to get our sit bones even to the side, so that might be a wider step depending on our body. Maybe you want to feel something.
No, don't move for the feet. I am okay.
Take your arms up into the sky. So one of my favorite poses, goddess pose, you're going to bend the knees and bring your palms into heart step. Okay, so the knees are in the same direction as the big toe. Adiyasana. So lots of fire in this pose, lots of strength. But you'll also notice that the body does have to be soft in order to maintain that strength. So if you're just coming with the force of the heart strength, it's going to be very hard to maintain this pose. I'll show you what I mean. Inhale, come up half an inch. Exhale, sit down an inch. Inhale, up an inch. Exhale, down an inch. Again, inhale. Exhale, sit low. Three, good. Two, and fold. Your whole body will really shake out your head. We'll sway it up side to side. Thank you.